guys, we have to think of something so I can silver outside. We can't call for help, because what if they're fighting someone else? Because what if, I don't know, but yeah, we can't call them right now. I just tried calling, but it seemed like they were doing something. I don't know. Your brother usually doesn't, that's weird. Anyways, let's kill this guy.
He's a traitor.
Yeah, obviously, Dad.
Power book.
Power book.
Wait, what the? Oh, that's impossible. No.
But how did he copy your attack? That's insane.
Look, we may not have modern Sonic here, but we have me, future Sonic, and movie Sonic. So we have a chance. And we have the anti-metal Sonic.
Yeah, we do.
So let's beat this guy to the ground.
I can't believe he lied to us. I can't believe it.
Less talking, more fighting.
Stupid. That fox is pretty strong. Of course, because he's a part of Sonic's bloodline.
You know, we should retreat and wait for the next plan.
No, if Master Shadow doesn't want us to do that, then we'll fight.
He's right, we can't stand down because we just got back and we're here to get our revenge, remember?
Yeah, what if it is it? We need to defeat those fools.
My god.
Over my dead body. Pathetic, stupid fox. I don't even believe that you sound better. But whatever. Sex. Whatever.
Pathetic.
You are so pathetic. You are pathetic pieces of garbage.
Get away from the kid!
You know what I do to people who touch the kid. But then, peace of God! Anyone next to touch the kid? I know what I'm gonna do to Metal Sonic for the Blue Metal to make him shut up.
Thunderbolt! That make you shut up?
Thunderbolt! What the? What the heck? We're still weak. After still weak, we have to retreat. It's the only way. Werehog, grab Shadow, Clone Classic or something. Grab Boom Metal and Overlord. This is not the end. Let's go. Yeah. Okay. Come on, Shadow. Let's go back.
You won't see that. This isn't the last of us. We will get it. We will be victorious.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we're fine. But I don't get why Shadow would betray us like that.
Yeah, it's difficulty!
Difficulty, number one, shut your mouth. Difficulty, number two, please shut the flip up.
Remember? Poor Classic Sonic. That's why I tell you like so. Tell him what happened.
Yeah.
Or we can just do some of my medic stuff.
You brought that with you, Dad?
Yeah, I did. I will get it. I'll be right back.
Okay. Don't worry, Classic Sonic. Dad's gonna fix you up, okay?
Sonic! You pathetic! You stupid! You pathetic idiot! Wait, what?
Ah, you suck!
Stay away from me, you son of a... Did you forget about our fight? What? Remember what happened last time that you faced me? Pay for what you did to Blaze! You stupid idiot! Why are you always in my life? Because, Silver, you're just pathetic and dumb and stupid. Don't you know why? Why in the world people don't even like you? I don't even know why people hate you. I don't even know why people just think you're not useless. Because you are useless. You want to know why you're useless? You want to know why? Because you let the future die. And then you couldn't even stand against me, future shadow of all people. You idiot!
I didn't have anti-tails that day. He was busy activating Imbolus. But now you've gotten on my last nerves!
Why is Future Shadow gonna cry? You know, you're kind of weird for a tails.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you're kind of weird. Like, just look at yourself! Like, look at your flipping head, bro! Look at your belly and look at your shoes, bro. And why in the world do you have a yellow scarf? Bro, you're yellow!
No!
That is it! I'm sick and tired of you, Hedgehog! You're way more annoying than mine! Whatever. Doesn't matter anyways. You won't be annoying and I will not kill you! Want me alive? What the flip do you want? Sonic! Shut your mouth! Pathetic. Stupid. Idiot! You're dumb! You're stupid! You idiot! You idiot! I had to. Anyway. Useless! Idiot! No wonder why Blaze tried to leave you! Because you are so pathetic. You are an idiot! Anyway, your friend Silver is here to help you. Want to cry? Sonic, no.
You have lost. Now, give me the emeralds!
Never.
What was that? You broke a promise? You useless, you pathetic, you idiot, you stupid! Prepare to be. Well, possibly. Anyways, you die!
Whatever.
What was that? I can't hear you! Anyways, you will not die!
This is your end, Silver!
You know this attack, don't you?
You've gone too far. That attack. What? It could kill or make people unconscious.
Farewell, Silver. Or Nighty Night Silver.
Wait, what? What? Whatever!
Actually, that's kind of better. Now, get away.
Let's go. We got him. Let's go. Let's go. 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 Go.
You're gonna be a very useful robot. Now, let's go. Come on, Antichos. I got him. I got him. Let's go. I got him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Wait, actually, your friend was really stupid.
No, Sonic. No!
Sonic, Silver, and haven't returned yet. You guys, let's just go see what's going on outside. Be right back. Alright, let's just see what's going on out here. Let's just see. What's going on here? Tail, come on! You need to go!
What's going on?
Look out the window!
Gotta hurry!
What's going on? Oh no! It's like the Striker accident all over again! Oh no!
Striker accident?
Wait, you mean me, Electro, running for our lives as an unconscious Striker running to go brainwash him or something?
Yes, but it's worse!
What's worse?
This is bad!
Gotta go! Come on, you coming? What?
Yeah, I'm coming.
You won't get away with this! I think I've already had! Let's go back to base. Act, the machine's warming up, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go.